When a spirit of man disconnects itself from the Spirit of God, it goes out to fellowship with another spirit, in quote, demonic spirit. That is why you find a believer getting possessed without him knowing that he is possessed.